Bolivia has 37 official languages, but why? Along with Spanish, a 2009 constitutional amendment made 36 indigenous languages official. This was done to protect and preserve them, seeing as 23 of them are spoken by less than 1,000 people and two have already gone extinct.